This cave is amazing, Ryla. We're lucky to have an expert like you leading this expedition.
Thanks for inviting us along.
Pleasure's all mine, Quasi. I should be thanking you for inviting me to be an Octo-Agent.
I can't wait to explore this place. I've heard legends of cave pearls as big as your fist.
Cave pearls aren't pearls at all, Quasi.
Oh?
They're just rock formations created by the water that rushes through the cave.
Yes, real pearls come from oysters or other shellfish. But there may be a different kind of treasure down here, like a new species of animal. Is it true that this whole section is completely underwater during the rainy season?
Sure is.
Whoa!
That's why we're here in dry season when there's no rain and the river is low. You have to know the right time to explore a cave or else it's too dangerous.
What was that?
Probably a cave monster.
Sounds more like a storm outside.
I thought you said this was the dry season.
It is, usually. But it's getting harder to predict when the rainy season will start.
Looks like it's starting right now.
Better head for higher ground.
Oh, we made it.
It's too dangerous to go back the way we came. Our exit's underwater now.
Better sound the Octo alert.
Agent Ryla, report please.
Help, Captain. Hartsung's from cave is flooded.
Your transmission is breaking up. We've lost contact.
Probably because they're so far underground, Captain. We know Ryla's in Vietnam exploring Hung Sung Dong, or Mountain River Cave.
That's the largest cave in the world, created over 2 million years ago by an underground river that cuts through the limestone rock under a large mountain.
It sounds like they're trapped, but it looks like there's an opening here. It could be a doline.
Ah, yes. A doline is an area in a cave where the rock has collapsed and formed a big hole in the ceiling.
If I know Ryla, she'll be looking for an opening like that to get back out.
So you better get there quickly with the Octoray.
Perfect! We can lower our platform down and lift him out faster and you can say bunch of munchy crunchy carrots!
I'd better go too, just in case anyone's hurt.
Sounds like a plan. Octonauts, let's do this!
With no signal, we can't use the map on our Octo watches!
Like I always say, a backup gets you back out.